And welcome back to Let's Play The Last Express, Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Why are you staring at us? I don't want to do at this point, so I might just cut to the moment of any action here.
Bonjour, monsieur.
This isn't the compartment we can look at. Oh, why? I didn't... Wait. I didn't mean to hit that. Well, these are the numbered compartments. The whole thing was that they were waiting for Ms. Wolf. They were going to distract her, take her out of the room, so they thought she had the Firebird. And they took the dog out of the room and put it in the luggage compartment. So I guess they're just waiting for the conductor to leave. Which he does leave sometimes. So they can get in there. And I could just sit at the concert and watch the whole freaking concert, which I don't know how long it goes on. A half hour? An hour real time? What's going on here? Falling asleep?
Why don't you make it sing?
Excusez-moi, monsieur.
Oh, I can go in? Oh, I'm in. Hey, hey. What's this? A hat. Well, it's just a hat. What's this? Perfume? I didn't realize I can get into her room. Huh. Oh! Ooh, I got a key! I got a key. Can't look at the stuff here. Ominous music, man. Hold on a second. Let me make sure my timer's running. No, it wasn't. Okay. Oh, this is back in the... Okay. Well, I probably could have gone there and just... instead of just going through the window. Uh-oh. Aren't I... No, I'm not in her room. I'm in the room next door.
Attends.
Oh, I was.
Bonjour, madame.
Où es-tu? Où es-tu?
Excuse me.
Pardon me.
Excusez-moi.
Pardon me.
Pardonnez-moi, madame. Let me unlock
pardon
that
me,
for
pardon
you.
Pardon me.
Thank you, Jacques.
Je vous en prie, madame.
Pardon you, pardon you.
Le train arrivera à Vienne dans une heure.
Oh, excuse me, Miss Norton.
Excuse me,
madame. Excusez-moi, madame.
Fräulein
Messieurs
Wolf.
Et mesdames les voyageurs.
Wonderful.
Le train
wunderbar.
Arrivera à
Vienne. Oh, thank you.
Wunderbar.
Will you join me?
Yes. Excusez-moi, madame.
Of champagne.
You're kind, but I'm a little tired just now. Thank you.
Then how
so
about
you open
dinner?
My garden, please?
But of course.
She closes the door right on him.
Pardon me. Herr Schmidt?
Not here. Come to my compartment.
Okay. Compartment. Is that him?
Monsieur, that is not your compartment.
I thought it was Herr Schmidt.
That is not your compartment, monsieur.
I'm sorry. I thought it was Mr. I guess he went
Bonjour,
down the hall.
Monsieur.
Oh, there he is.
There Herr Schmidt?
Not now.
Is everything all right?
5 minutes.
Everything is fine. Thanks.
5 minutes.
Who is it?
Sorry. Didn't keep these doors straight. Herr Schmidt, can
Hi.
We talk?
Unless you can show me the gold, there is nothing to talk about. Good day.
Huh. We were going to have this awesome conversation in your compartment.
Who is it?
Me.
Who is it?
Still me.
Who is it?
Mean Hen.
Oh, excuse me, Mr. Mechner.
Hey. امشي من هنا سمعتني امشي من هنا
I'm not in the mood for your امشي هناد Okay surely with this key we can get in somewhere I wonder if I can get in this one door Oh, the guy's not there. Wait, I just went back in here. Wait. What about this door? Oh, I've been in here. Okay, in here and in there. Never gotten this far before. Can't look at these. Oh my.
I believe you have my key. Can I have it back, please?
I have no key. Oh, I got her.
That's enough guns for the day. Tell me, when you killed Tyler, was that part of the job? Or was that your own idea?
She killed him?
I don't know what you mean.
You don't know you work for the Austrian secret police? Or you don't know you killed Tyler?
But I didn't kill him.
Both.
I sent you to break up Tyler's arms deal. You killed him and you stole the gold egg he was carrying.
I didn't. It wasn't me. I've never killed anyone. I swear it. I'd met Tyler Whitney once in New York. I recognized him at the station. Once we were moving, I came and knocked. The door was open, so I let myself in. And there was blood all over.
The egg!
It was sitting on the table by the window. I took it, but I didn't kill him. The first time I saw you, calling yourself Tyler
you.
Whitney, I thought you killed
Anna,
him.
Look out!
Ow! Oh! I got myself stamped! Damn these fight sequences. Okay, that second one comes quick, alright. Nope. Ooh. Get him! Watch out. I thought he was gonna stab
her. Go.
Or she? I keep thinking the women are men here. Oh, hi. I didn't mistake you for a man.
Vienna. I have to go now.
Aw. The hand. Well, that was exciting. Now I can see what's in here. So all I can do is look and see what's in here. Okay. I guess there's nothing. So we still have the master key, I think. And how the hell do I get out of here? Okay.
Alle diese Koffer müssen sofort ausgeladen werden.
So I didn't have money for your guns.
Passen Sie doch auf! Seien Sie doch vorsichtig damit!
It's full of gunpowder. Hello? How are you today? That's not good. Do I have to do this stuff over? Do I have the... I don't have the key, so I have to go get it again. Oh, I have to go through the window. Oh, there's stuff in here. July 8th, 1914. Madame, I write to you with respect to our discussions of Monday last, of which a friend in Vienna has been informed. We have for some time been aware of Herr Schmidt's activities as a smuggler of arms to the Balkan powers, although his dealings, insofar as they are not inconsistent with our own objectives in the region, have not hitherto aroused our official interest. The present situation is a different matter. Herr Schmidt's client is a Serbian army general with ties to the Black Hand, this subversive organization whose aim is to detach the Bosnian territory from the monarchy, has committed numerous murders and atrocities, including the assassination of the Archduke Ferdinand June 28th at Sarajevo. Possibility that Herr Schmidt is now supplying this group with advanced weaponry is, therefore, of concern to His Majesty. Herr Schmidt is to leave Paris July 24th on the Orient Express. We believe he will complete the final arrangements for this affair during the course of that journey. We do not know the identity of his contact, nor the time and place of the meeting. We wish to know the date of delivery and the precise nature and quantity of the materials to be supplied. In particular, if the arms are to be transported through Austrian territory, we would like to know how this was arranged and if Austrian officials are involved. As always, we trust you, Madame, to act with the most absolute discretion in this affair and to honor the confidence which His Majesty's Imperial Government has placed in you. In the assurance of our warm regard and highest esteem for your abilities, I remain your respectful servant, G. Nothing else in here, right? Can't look down there. Guys, just sitting down here.
Your compartment, monsieur.
Buzz off, freak. Oh, I'm all the way over here. Do I want to go back in that compartment yet? And get knifed? See if there's anything else I can do. Okay, I've been waiting for this guy to move.
Excusez-moi, monsieur.
Yeah, you're excused.
Good afternoon, mademoiselle.
How do you open it? Unknown. I knew someone was in one of these rooms.
Oh, так это вы мне приснились.
Oh my, it is big.
Не берите. Может быть, она у вас запоет.
You will sing for me, huh? And I can get into this compartment. Empty book. Ready. Well, look at that scary doll. That looks scary as hell. Anything up here? Hello?
What are you doing here?
Uh-oh.
Give that to me!
Tatiana, you don't want this thing around.
If you don't give it back, I'll call the conductor and have you thrown off the train. Give it to me!
But I want...
No, get out!
You understand how long I waited to get in this frickin' room?
Where to?
What? Tatiana, did you give your grandfather his tea after lunch?
Yes.
Don't forget, every 3 hours.
Who is it?
Sorry, my mistake.
Le train arrivera à Vienne dans une heure. Vienne.
Does she put it back in here?
Messieurs et mesdames les voyageurs.
No. Okay, so she takes it.
Tatiana, did you give your grandfather his tea after lunch?
Yes.
Don't forget, every 3 hours.
Yes? Who is it?
Pardon me?
Oh, I didn't mean to go that far. Back through.
Pardon me.
Where the hell am I? Looking to see if she put the egg anywhere in this room. Apparently not. Alright,
Excusez-moi, monsieur. Excuse me, monsieur Whitney.
Now I'm going first. How do I see this dog? Oh. Oh, duh. Anything with that door? Yeah, well. Oh, there he is. You could see him through here. Oh, I let him go. Ha ha ha. I don't remember how I got to that compartment with the guns. I don't remember all of this either. Or this. Inscriptions on the vehicle. I can't read this crap. Interior. Oh. What is this for? I can only look down? That's strange. I can turn that way.
Monsieur, what are you doing here?
Standing on the thingy. Hey! Excuse me. I was ejected from the area.
Monsieur, what are you doing here?
Ah, damn. Is that him?
What?
Tatiana?
Every time
Did
she's always coming in.
Did you give your grandfather his tea after lunch?
Yes.
Don't forget, every 3 hours.
Who is it?
Okay. Now, is that the same guy who booted me out of here? Because that means I can go back. The dog's back in there. He'd let him go again. Right. She's dead.
They carried Anna Wurzburg off the train at Vienna. Her dog was howling and Sophie crying. Poor thing, she couldn't believe it. The Austrian police arrested all four Serbian passengers, and also the American Tyler Whitney. Everyone was very silent all the way to Budapest.
Ah. So, okay. So go there, but don't let the dog go. That's the wrong way.
Monsieur, what are you doing here?
God. Oh, I know you.
Madame?
You're up to no good. See, somehow you get ahead of people. I don't know how long this episode's been running, guys, because I was like... standing still for vast periods of time waiting for that guard to move. I have the key and all that fun stuff. Oh, I'm gonna die again. Right. So I obviously have to achieve something before the train stops at the station. I have to get rid of that lady or something or other. Huh. I don't know. So thanks for watching. Next time, hopefully I'll figure out how to get further without dying. Endure. And enduring, grow strong.